Larry, I've always wanted to ask you this. What did you first think when you met me?
I thought you were very forward. I really did.
Well, forward?
When you came up to me and you said, I'm your wife, and you threw your arms around me and pressed your body against mine, and I fell in love with you at that very moment.
I never threw my body against him.
Oh, you did too. I even named my book after you. Hello, darling.
But it helped a lot. And I lost like 30 pounds. And I feel better for it. Look wonderful.
Look how cute he is.
And humbled. It's on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I test the places like I've been rotating friends tonight.
And I tend to do whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh. And I just so happen to have his video. Look, I'm the biggest fan in the world, right? Baby.
Right there, I knew that one was just the best leading lady I've ever had.
I had a dream. Linda and I drive going down the street, and traffic was honking just like now. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to God.
Linda is the best friend I've ever had. She is the perfect woman.
Man that you love to hate, and he's my best friend.
This is Larry Hagman and Linda Gray, by the way.
So Larry came to my rescue, and he really went in and fought for me lovingly as a friend, and he knew I could do it.
It was very simple. I just told him that she would do everything I told her to do, and she would be perfect. So.
What are you doing?
I'm just loving you.
He's just loving me. How sweet is this?
For how many years? 29 years now, something like that.
It was as if we were married in other lifetimes.
Yeah. I feel like there might be something that I'll miss
hopelessly. I feel like the window closes so quick. Even after all of that, I loved you.
And I love you too. Now, because hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be good. And we had to come back and do it over and over again. I love it. She looked great in a bathing suit, I'll tell you that.
Standing.
Yeah, has your relationship always been there, or has it evolved?
It's the first day.
First
really?
Day.
Yeah, she couldn't keep her hands off.
Well, she's only human.
I know.
I was asking Larry about his first acting role. What was yours?
I think I was the Virgin Mary about 12 times in Catholic school, and then I was a daisy.
Boy, you sure have changed.
But I wasn't having any fun without him there, you know? It just was no fun.
You had fun with me.
Oh, that's a different kind of fun.
Well, what kind of fun is that? Please tell me what there's to
complain about. You really are in the presence of one of the great friendships of all time.
And she is the greatest leading lady a man could ever want.
Miss Gray.
Yes,
Gray. I want to thank Miss Gray. I've been married to her twice on television.